you out tonight? Tell us more about the win.
We found a way to get the win, I guess was the biggest thing we take away. Don't think we were great at times today, but I thought our penalty kill came up big in the third period. Obviously, goaltender made some saves when we needed her to, and we managed to capitalize on a break the second overtime period. So.
Compared to last season, how well are you doing this season left?
Two different teams. I think we've established we're a pretty hardworking team. We kind of focus on playing hard, playing smart together, and for the most part this year they've accomplished that. And when our process is good, it's given us some opportunities to win hockey games, and so we need for that to kind of continue, obviously.
And how about Pinkfest's performance this season? It's been phenomenal.
Yeah, I mean, our goaltending as a whole has been incredible. And Em was really good today. She made some big saves, and we had some breakdowns, and they got some pretty dangerous players obviously on the other side, so she managed to keep them at bay.
Awesome. Thanks so much.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you, guys.